Congratulations on finding the second puzzle box, kids. There are three things that a child needs: food, books, and a treehouse. Naturally, I had to make some adjustments to the garden when you moved in. Miss Nelly was furious. It's dangerous, she said. I think she's jealous and that she too wants to climb the trees but is too stubborn to admit it. P.S. Don't tell her I wrote that.
Marie, the gate here is locked, but I know the combination, and you must solve three riddles to get it.
Three riddles?
The kids hid the numbers all around the garden. See if you can find them. Now, the first riddle. Hope you're ready. I can go far and fast, but I always come back down.
Well done!
but I found it way faster than you did. Can you guess this one? I show the time, but I only work during the day. Pretty good at this. On to the last riddle, and no cheating, miss. I sit on a hill. I am made of wood, but I'm not a tree. You found all of them. Now get back to the gate and let's find your sister. Didn't take long at all. Now let's get up to the house. I'll fly ahead.
they are stuck together. That was the last trace ever seen of him. He must have somehow gotten into the garden and then just disappeared. Of course I was skeptical of my new invisible friend, but she did seem keen on finding Sophia, and I could use all the help I could get. While climbing up the stairs, I was sure it was all just a dream.
Finally, there you are. It was a bit more difficult to see from up here than I thought. You should go up to the attic. There is something important up there. I'm sure it'll help us find her. Or was I supposed to stay away from there? Let's see what's up there. That's odd. I'll be up there in a minute.